Hello, I'm Akion, and this video demonstrates a rather visually striking glitch in DmC Devil May Cry. This can be done in areas where there's a divinity statue and a chasm right next to it. You have to enter a training room at the same time as Dante falls into the chasm. The trick is nearly frame precise, but once you get it, instead of ending up in a training room, you return to the main level, which looks a bit different now. The lack of music makes the atmosphere somewhat eerie. Let's take in the sights with the help of the infinite gliding glitch. It's possible to activate the boss fight while in this mode, but doing so is inadvisable since it softlocks the game. So that's the glitch. It's nothing too useful, but it does look pretty nice. Hopefully you liked it.